exhibition game of Blood Bowl is fantastic fun, but coaching your team to victory through a hard-fought season is even better.
I don't know, Jim. Seems like a lot of work to me.
That's why you're a commentator and not a coach, Bob. Let's ask Alyssa for her field report on the topic.
For most coaches, the first games of Blood Bowl you play will be exhibition matches. These are a great way to learn the ropes and get experience on the gridiron. But for many, the ultimate thrill of Blood Bowl is to play leagues with your friends. Blood Bowl is designed so that you can play your games as part of a dedicated league. And as the coach, it's up to you to hire the team and fill out a roster, decide which opponents to take on, and spend your winnings to develop your team. Though every team is a bit different, they all contain somewhere between 11 and 16 permanent players, plus support staff like assistant coaches and apothecaries. As a game of fantasy football, the various races and nations of the known world field teams with a dazzling variety of play styles and abilities. Some are elegant and graceful, while others are lumbering and brutal. A league allows you, as head coach, to decide how you want to play and nurture your team over time, competing for fame, riches, and the chance to raise a league trophy aloft. Your players will start out as green rookies, but star player points, awarded for their performance on the field, allow you to build them up into incredible athletes or brutal wrecking machines. Star player points are earned by each player based on their actions during the game. They'll earn points for successfully throwing the ball, causing casualties, and scoring touchdowns, among other things. These points can later be spent on advancements, like boosting their characteristics or purchasing skills. Some skills are simple to acquire and all but indispensable. Dodge, for example, lets your player nimbly avoid harm from the enemy, while Block ensures your players will survive all but the most bone-crunching tackles. Other skills may be more costly to purchase, but can also have a greater impact on your game. Tailoring your players to fill various roles in your lineup is an incredibly rewarding experience, and over time, your team will take on a life of its own. Ask any veteran Blood Bowl coach, and they'll all agree. There's nothing better than a great league played with your friends or at an organized event. It looks like the teams are getting ready to take to the pitch. Time to get back to our box coverage.
Thanks again, Alyssa. That about wraps up everything you need to enjoy the old world's favorite ball game.
There's a lot to take in when you first get started, but just remember, every coach begins somewhere. Before you know it, your team will be cracking skulls and scoring touchdowns.
You know, I couldn't have put it better myself, Jim. Thanks again to our loyal viewers out there for tuning in to this Cabal Vision broadcast. Now get out there and put together a team of your own and start winning!